At the Port of Long Beach, a zero emissions demonstration project is underway at ITS at Pier G, where 7 electric vehicles are being tested to determine feasibility and scalability. The trucks and the charging stations have been built by BYD, a large manufacturer of electric vehicles. Their goal is to design and manufacture a robust electric truck that can be charged quickly between shifts and work multiple shifts. This is critical, as the ability to guarantee efficient port operations is a key requirement for the large-scale deployment of this new zero-emissions technology. For this demonstration, 6 out of the 7 trucks will be charged using BYD's Electric Vehicle Supply Equipment, or EVSE, which is another name for charging stations.
So there's been a little bit of a learning curve. Every terminal is a little bit different, but overall, this is our second generation yard tractor, so we've already done a lot of testing, implemented upgrades to the trucks over the course of the past 2 or 3 years. And now really with this project, we're working with ITS and the Port of Long Beach to make sure that these trucks can operate in their facilities as well. And so far, I think it's been a success, but we still have some things to learn, and we'll see how it goes.
This demonstration also explores mechanized charging, which involves the use of a robotic arm to charge when the yard tractor is safely parked. Cabotec, a Swiss-based company that has been building charging stations for larger port equipment and ferries around the world, is testing their first smart plug-in system on one BYD yard tractor adapted for their unique charger.
So this is a hands-free unit. That means all the risk that goes along with the connection and disconnection of a powered connection goes away. And you don't have to worry about that. In terms of sustainability, we are talking about electric vehicles and keeping a cleaner environment, cleaner air, which is all part of the zero emissions project here at the Port of Long Beach.
This demonstration project is one of 3 funded through a $9.7 million grant from the California Energy Commission. For more information, visit polb.com/zeroemissions.